Hi kids, how are you all? I hope you are fit and fine. Myself, Raishi Monta. Kids, आपको पता है ना हमारे देश में अब कैसा सिचुएशन चल रहा है जिसकी वजह से आप लोग स्कूल नहीं आ पा रहे हो. I know you are very much missing the school. That's why you have to study on online. So kids, today I am studying subject GA. GA means general awareness and my topic is my school. M Y my SCHOOL school, my school. So before we started, we have to sing a song. So sing with me. Off to school we go. Off to school we go. With our bag and books. In the bus with all my friends we know. Off to school we go. Off to school we go. We learn A, B, C and more. In the class with all the friends we know. Do you like this rhymes? Okay, now we have to start our topic. My school. बच्चों, जब आप स्कूल में एंटर होते हो तो आप क्या देखते हो? बहुत बड़ी सी बिल्डिंग और हमारा एडमिन एरिया. तो एडमिन एरिया में सबसे पहले होता है प्रिंसिपल ऑफिस. व्हाट यू हैव टू सीन प्रिंसिपल ऑफिस एंड देयर इज सिटेड प्रिंसिपल मैम और प्रिंसिपल सर. They have to doing a very hard work and they are hold the whole of our school. So kids, after principal office they are vice principal office, they are same job. And another our admin area, there is a staff are seated there. And one is teacher staff room. Their teachers seated and do their own works. And they have taken their notebooks, books. Okay, kids. And we have to seen many other classes. And there are alag alag section ke classes bhi hote hain. As like library, science lab, computer lab and our ओन क्लासेस. किड्स, जो कंप्यूटर लैब होता है उसमें हम लोग कंप्यूटर सीखने जाते हैं. यू आर इंजॉइंग द कंप्यूटर व्हेन यू आवर कंप्यूटर टीचर टीचेस अस. वी आर मोर इंजॉय. एंड इन लाइब्रेरी वी हैव टू सीन मैनी टाइप ऑफ बुक्स लाइक स्टोरी बुक एंड सब्जेक्ट रिलेटेड बुक. एंड इन एक्टिविटी रूम, you see activity room, we have to doing many other types of craft work, drawing, art, different type of color we have to fill there and we have to enjoy. Next is our lunch room. When we have to hungry and our recess time, we have to go lunch room. There is a canteen area. And our school provide good and hygiene food. And we have to go where we go before lunch, before after washroom. We have to wash our hands before eating and after eating. Kids, you know, हम लोग वॉशरूम को एक और नाम से जानते हैं. दैट इज रेस्ट रूम. वॉट? दैट इज रेस्ट रूम. नेक्स्ट इज म्यूजिक रूम. म्यूजिक रूम का मतलब तो समझ गए होंगे, जहाँ अलग अलग तरह के म्यूजिक आइटम्स रहते हैं लाइक पियानो, फ्लूट, ड्रम एक्सेट्रा. और हमारे टीचर तो होते हैं हमें पढ़ाने के लिए. दिस इज आवर क्लास रूम. सो किड्स, आर यू एंजॉय आवर स्कूल ना? किड्स, व्हेन यू कम टू स्कूल, बिफोर दैट व्हाट आर यू डूइंग एट होम? योर मामा इज रेडी यू ना? सो लुक एट द पिक्चर. मामा इज रेडी यू एंड पापा इज ऑल्सो रेडी यू. हाँ, ही इज हेल्प यू ना फॉर रेडी. What are you doing? You have to wearing school uniform, socks and shoes, tie. And what are you kept in your bag? Books, notebooks, snacks box, yummy yummy food mama make na. Water bottle is it is very necessary, huh? And crayons color, pencils, different type of pencils, sharpener, eraser. You have to keep in your compass and you have to ready to come school.
So kids, when you come to school, you have to make many friends. इनमें से आपके कुछ best friend भी होते हैं and you have to make some friend in your school bus. So kids, do you like this topic, my school? Now we have to doing some activity. My activity's name is circle the object which you see in school. So kids, what do you see in school? You know what do you see in school? A school. You see school? What is this? You see? Look. This is school. In school you have to see. You have a school. Dekhte ho? No. This I think is a bedroom. Look like a bedroom na? Yeah. So you have not to see at school. And next is? Oh, what is this? It's a TV, sofa. Where it is? I think it's the living room. And next is school bus. Yes, it's the school bus. And you have to come from school at sitting school bus. So start. We have to start it. You have to see school na? Okay. So you have to circle this. And you have to see bedroom at school? No. So you have to cross this. Now you have to see living room at school? No. You have to cross this. And you have to use school bus? Yes. You have to circle this. So kids, are you enjoying this? Thank you.
So kids, our topic my school is done. Now our new topic is my classroom. My my classroom room. Classroom. When you come to school, first where you go? In your classroom. So kids, ये सब तो आपने देखा ही classroom के अंदर इतनी सारी चीजें होती हैं. So kids, when you come at in your classroom, what do you do? First, you have to welcome your teacher. What you say? Good morning, ma'am. And ma'am, what ma'am say? Thank you, all of you. And sit down. Next, you what are you doing? You have to do assembly in your classroom. Then, ma'am is started their study. Every day you have to doing different type of subject study related English, Maths, GA, Drawing and many other rhymes like Hindi and English rhymes. Iske alawa aap kya karte ho? You have to using seen smart board. Ma'am is seeing you a smart board. Many type of rhymes, stories you have to seen in smart board. So kids, are you enjoying classroom? Yeah, we are enjoying, na? So kids, when you come in classroom, what do you see? First you see green board or black board. One smart board, one soft board, a cupboard where you keep your notebooks and other things like chalk box, duster, you have to keep in cupboard, and many table and chair where you sit at, one water bottle stand, one AC, और फैन लाइट यू हैव टू सीन इन क्लासरूम. सो किड्स आर यू एंजॉयिंग क्लासरूम व्हेन योर टीचर स्टडी टीचिंग यू एंड यू हैव टू स्टडी व्हाट शी डूइंग शी इज राइटिंग ऑन ब्लैक बोर्ड एंड यू हैव टू सिट इन योर चेयर एंड यू हैव टू यूज इज टू राइट डेस्क. When you correct anything, you have to use eraser. And teacher is using duster. Look like this. This is called duster. And this one is called chalk. When she is write on blackboard, she use chalk. Next is you have to see in your classroom many type of chart. It is hang on wall. And you have to see some other things like sharpener, pencil, pen. This one is using in classroom. So kids, we have to do one activity in our topic, my classroom. First, we have to read this heading. Match the things which you keep in your bag. इसका मतलब क्या है? उन चीज़ों को मैच करो जो आप अपने बैग में रखते हो. So look, first, what is this? Yeah, this is a table. Where we have to use this? In our classroom, not to keep in your bag. Okay? Next picture is notebook. Yes, this one we have to keep in our bag. So match this. Next picture is duster. Are you using duster? No. Who use this? Yes, your class teacher. So this one is wrong. Next picture is pencil. Eraser, are you use this? Yes, when you have write. So we have to keep in your bag. Next picture is flower. Do you keep in your bag? No. Where it is? It is in garden. So next picture is water bottle. Are you keep in your bag? Yes. So we have to match this. So kids, are you enjoy this? So kids, these things you have to keep in your bag. इसके अलावा भी आप बहुत चीज़ें अपने बैग में रखते हो. Look like lunch box, crayon colors, main is your compass, subject books, you also keep in your बैग. सो किड्स आपने इन्जॉय किया? आज का हमारा टॉपिक क्या था? माई स्कूल एंड माई क्लासरूम. इन आवर स्कूल हाउ मैनी क्लासेस वी हैव टू सीन? लुक लाइक लाइब्रेरी रूम, कंप्यूटर रूम, साइंस लैब, एक्टिविटी रूम and main is playground. We have to play in our school playground. Many different type of games we have to play and in our playground. और इसके अलावा बच्चों आपने इन क्लासरूम में हमने क्या क्या देखा? ब्लैकबोर्ड, स्मार्ट बोर्ड, कबर्ड, सॉफ्टबोर्ड, टेबल, डेस्क, लाइट, फैन, एसी एंड वन बिग विंडो देयर इन क्लासरूम. सो किड्स आर यू एंजॉय दिस टॉपिक माई स्कूल एंड माई क्लासरूम? आई होप यू आर एंजॉयिंग. सो बाय.